The earthquake is a very difficult situation because, as you know, Lesbos was also hit by the refugee crisis. Fortunately, it was only one village in which there are very difficult damage, very huge damages. And fortunately, it was one person, one woman that died. Yesterday and today there are two ministers there who are trying to do whatever it takes in order to mobilize the state mechanism. But the problem is that till now we are not sure that we will not have another strong earthquake. So. And the problem also is what we're going to do with this village. So it's, I think it's necessary to try to find a way to rebuild the village of the people. Okay, now in the summer, during the summer, they will find somewhere to stay.
So first of all, I'd like to express our solidarity and support. Yeah. And our civil, our emergency mm-hmm. center, from European Commission, it's in a close connection with Greek authorities to assess the damage, and we are ready to help if you consider to activate the civil protection mechanism and also solidarity fund. So tomorrow I'll be in Chios, I will meet all the mayors and also the governors, because it was supposed for the migrant to alleviate the migrant and to see how the funds would mitigate economic crisis, migrants, and now the earthquake. So for us, mm-hmm. you should be sure that we are on your side all the time. And I would like to congratulate you for what you did, because I really share all the sympathy and we are with the Greek people and with Greece.
Thank you very much. I think that the good fact is that we managed, after all, to take advantages of the European funds. And this was very significant for Greek economy.
I think since President Juncker started his Growth and Jobs for Greece plan, 11 billion euro entered into Greece. So I think this is something important. Grants, so I think, and you know that we inaugurated together in December this mm-hmm. FC blending FC with our structural funds.
Yes.
And you are mm-hmm. very well with AIB, and for us Greece is one of the top implementers, mm-hmm. Thanks to also to the exceptional measures we've taken, but also to the work of the people. So I think. Really, you should be proud that in these difficult circumstances you finished all the big infrastructure projects. I was very emotional for me to be with you on Tempe, and I really think that it was something very important. And we are ready to help you with infrastructure and also all things we are needed.
You know that growth is key issue for the recovery of the Greek economy, and we have to focus on that.
Still unemployment is very high.
And we will fight more successfully unemployment. If there is growth, then we'll be more optimistic for the future.
But we have to...